Alrighty, welcome to McBean's Garage Fitness. Rare Arms Day.
Okay, the easiest day out there. Spore muscle. Test your recovery time.
For it to be, but we'll just try to keep the camera far away from the
speakers. No, I was gonna bring my Bluetooth in so I had better audio.
Guess what I forgot.
Just a little bit.
I'm going for a number of reps. Lots of reps today. Reps, get a big pump. I'll get the muscle a little bit bigger. I don't lift for a really raw strength here. Although they're great accessories for my bench. And then when I start doing deadlifts and things like that, it's good stuff. All right, now time for the second set.
Bump way up a little bit. Some resistance.
Back over here. So far, a good day.
Thanks for cold water. Had a good morning. Knocked out some blubberies. Went home and ate. Even sit there and relax and play a little Fallout 4. About 3 minutes worth. I said, you know, this is even fetch out. And then here I'm at the gym. Had a good hour. Work out here, then time to go to work. I owe. Rinse, repeat. For the weekend, Sunday, I got a shoot to go to, so trap shooting. Try to do some videos on that, and looking forward to it. You know, before you know it, it's gonna be November. Holy smokes. Well, let's knock this out. Save that toward the end. I might do some shoulders and shrugs. Mix those together. All right, next set. Always warming up resistance. Get the pump in. Good.
little bit further.
Probably do this in Premier again, even though I don't get a lot of views on it during the Premier. Always trying to find that perfect time. You know, I tried 4 o'clock, and tried 5 o'clock, and that way I'll try 5:30 and see if I can find that prime slot. Of course, it could just be, who knows. But once again, on the morning shot, which I'll probably include with this, shout out to Michael, 1,000 subs. Let's try to give him a 1,500 real quick. So he can make that, you know, money. Not a lot of money, but it's some money. Okay. You know, by the end of 3 months, you buy yourself for your drum set. You never know. We'll have to get together, Michael, or run you through it. Alrighty. Slower, down slower, just do the damn exercise. All right, I don't need all these. Do it this way, do it that way. I've been lifting for 5 decades. I think I figured it out by now. It's a possibility, I'm telling you. All right. You're set, I think? Should be. Go further. All right, so we're only one away from full stack attack. Get ready to work out. You never know who you may see in a commercial gym. You never know who might walk in. You know, it could just be a regular day. So you gotta keep lifting. Getting ready for that full stack attack. Oh. All right, it's that time. Full stack attack. I know. Some days you just gotta keep pushing it. Why not? Alrighty. Full stack attack.
Plus the 25. Good stuff. Yeah, you just gotta keep pushing yourself. Never stop. Never surrender.
What else is?
I went that far. That one subject, whatever that means. I think it's more.
You know, I'll push it. Push it good.
What? Two 25 pound. Two of them. Let's get it.
Heavy set.
185s. Knock out a couple. Pretty clean one. That's good enough. We may do a burnout. Yeah, just
do a burnout on both sides and get a big pump. You know, end it on a high note. So, huge arm workout. That may slip in something else. We'll see how motivated I am. But, I think it was like fun counting.
Seven sets on each.
Plus a burnout. That should be some good stuff. Alright, let's just do a burnout pump.
A little different than the Sherlock, I guess. We're both the office.
The guy's going, oh, his arm big enough for that. Oh, okay. So anyway, good on the arms. I might finish up with something else. I think I'm gonna maybe do some shrugs or lift ups. Still got some time. Let's think about it.
All right, you asked for it. So it's super bonus lifts. Oh.
The crowd going wild.
If you're still here with me this long, I appreciate it. Thank you. I hope you enjoy the premiere. Like, subscribe, share, donate, sing the praises, all that good stuff. And always remember, just get in the gym and lift. If you have a home gym, just walk into your home gym and lift. And if you ain't lifting, go for a walk or go for a hike. You know, walk up and down stairs. Get the blood moving. Get yourself active. You'll feel better. I'm telling you.
All right, Johnny, have a good day. Right, rest your lift. Have a good day.
Enjoy your wedding and
yep.
Your reception.
I'm glad that it's finally here.
And then the honeymoon, and then, so it's November, December, January, February, March, April, May, June, so July. Number three.
Yeah.
Could happen.
Yeah, I think
I'm teasing you.
I think I'm good. She's been talking about it. She wants that another one. Our last one.
Basically, when they're talking about it.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
Our last one though was like right at the cutoff point to where he'll be senior in high school and I'll be retiring. So.
Wait,
retiring
at 50?
52.
52.
I mean, if we have...
It'll be fine.
Yeah.
You can follow all those games and everything.
Because I feel like if I still have a kid in school, like I have to... Like, I'm hoping that they go to college too, but at that point, it's kind of like...
I'll
give them some money for college.
The way it's been going, I don't know if I can push it out.
Yeah. No shit.
Yeah. That's my opinion, folks. So, folks,
yeah,
it's time for me to get a moving on down the road. Hope I have enough bread at work. I think I do. I'll probably eat everything I brought. 4 cans of tuna I'm bringing with me. I think I still have about half a loaf of the French bread. I get it for a buck at the Walmart. Can't beat that. That's cheaper than regular bread. And it's fresh baked, so it's probably a lot healthier. And then I buy fresh deli, meat and fresh deli cheeses, which have to be better than the pre-wrapped stuff. And this time I mixed up 4 cans of tuna because I did 3 cans with me on Sunday. It almost was not enough work. And now that I've worked out, my hunger is going to be greater. So, when your hunger is greater, you eat more food. Inconceivable. How can that happen? I really like to do 3 sets on this. Someone do 3 sets.
Not the rest I usually take, but...
Mikey can hang in there
and push out those last stud lifts, I can do that too. Always rest with nutrition, proper exercise, hydration, rest, again, and just getting the gym left. Everybody, have a wonderful week. Thanks for stopping by.